How to stop Snapchat calls from showing on call log. Hi everyone, welcome to the channel. This is Rose and I'm here to guide you on how to stop Snapchat calls from showing on call log. Watch the video till the end and without further ado, let's dive right into the video. Launch a Snapchat app on your device. Make sure to log into your account. Head towards profile, tapping Bitmoji icon at top left corner. Now select gear icon at top right corner. Scroll down and locate the option for the Snapchat calls stopping from call logs. But here, unfortunately, we don't find that option. So get back from this app and then tap and hold Snapchat. Select eye icon. And then you have to select notification option. Make sure to toggle the button on for allow notifications. And then tap badge and tap do not show. Once done, you need to make sure to hide notification details on lock screen, toggle the button on. If you'd like to silent notification, toggle the button on. And once you do that, you will successfully stop Snapchat calls from showing on call log. This is only the way currently. There is no other search option that will help us to stop Snapchat calls from showing on call log directly from Snapchat. I hope this video helped you. If you are new to our channel, hit the like button and subscribe. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video.